They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. The city where the artist would not. not feel the sense of it, when a scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small, and with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Bye, Daddy. Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some Adam on him. Yeah. Let's bug.
Weak!
You're a weak chopper.
This little fish ain't worth telling it with no big daddy.
Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with metal daddy, little fish. See you floating from my...
Please. get none. Why aren't you here? Why is it today and not then when you were warm and sweet? Why can't Mommy hold you to her breast and feel your teeth? Oh, no. No, 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 no. Baby and me! Baby and me!
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
me alone!
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt. Farewell, or thus move on, Jack.